Hello, hello, hello. Grandma Prepper coming at you from my bedroom. Thank you, new subscribers and returning subscribers. I truly appreciate you. I have been prepping for a very long time, and my prepper journey is more about prepping my home and getting my home ready just in case a catastrophe happens, like I can't work. Or, the big one, earthquake hits here on the Northwest, the Cascadia fault line, whatever. Or the truckers decide they're not gonna come deliver goods anymore, which I don't blame them, to be honest with you. So, all these items are things that I had just stuffed away in boxes that I hadn't put away yet. Because my room was way too dirty and disorganized and crazy in order to be able to put things away or to even find places to put them away. And I showed you my bathroom organization and, I cleaned it up real nice. And except for vacuuming the floor, my closet is finally organized and done. Now I just need to find more space in here for all my shoes. Good luck to me, right? I think I'm just gonna pull a bucket out and put all those shoes in a bucket with a lid and stack it, and maybe even that bucket right there. Because those towels and washcloths can go in my bathroom. I have plenty of room in that cabinet. And those wires are probably going to go into a bucket. And my niece is keeping me company. I love her so much.
Grandma Pepper. Hi, everybody.
My bedroom is finally clean. I have a few things left that I need to take other into other rooms or put downstairs or just leave where they are. But yeah, I am finally done. Those are empty boxes and recycling on top of it. And that is another box to go to donation. There's so many boxes in here that go to donation. I just haven't gotten them downstairs yet. So anyway, got my room clean. Still need to clean my desk. But it's a work in progress. I will finish up the last couple of things that are just all I need to do is just take stuff downstairs and see, like, that recycling right there needs to go downstairs. Just a few more trips up and down the stairs, and I am done. But I am off to work right now, so that is not going to happen right this minute.